Man, that's what I call a swinging party.